your permission, I'd like to make an announcement.
Young man, this is a house of God.
I understand that, Reverend. I apologize. The South Carolina militia is being called up. I'm here to enlist every man willing.
Son, we are here to pray for the souls of those men hanging outside.
Yes, pray for them. But honor them by taking up arms with us.
And bring more suffering to this town?
King George can hang those men, our friends. He can hang any one of us.
Dan Scott, barely a week ago, I heard you rail for 2 hours about independence. Mr. Hardwick, how many times have I heard you speak of freedom at my father's table? Half the men in this church, including you, Father, and you, Reverend, are as ardent patriots as I. Will you now, when you are needed most, stop at only words? Is that the sort of men you are?